Sorry, this is a cluster.
One, two, three!
Well, that's kind of a cool thing.
Pretty cool.
Hold on, quiet, please. Find something to say.
It's my turn. It's on.
Hello? Yes, this is on. This is on. Incredibly cool, but we figured since we got all you folks here from near and far, the day wouldn't be complete without a little sneak peek at season 3.
How much of a sneak peek?
I think maybe like about 10 minutes. Is that cool with you guys? Well, okay. The people have spoken. Let's roll it.
Always kooks and pokes. Some people with everything, and some with nothing. That's the way it's always been. And that's how they're going to keep it. Best of it, and some people fight against it.
This is my life. It was my money.
I knew you would do this. You've always been greedy, Ward.
The merchant gold was a part of that. For my father and me, the treasure was our way out. How we even the scales. How the pogues win. You kind of have to wonder.
No!
Was the treasure an escape? Or was it a trap?
Barbaric.
Well, that's the circle of life, King. Unless you want to eat coconuts forever.
After the past
think I'm good on coconuts.
So you're telling me you had your own house, your own room, and they was gonna give you money to read books?
Well, it was a scholarship. And I don't know if I'd have gotten it. It's whatever now.
So you just throw it away to chase treasure with your dropout friends?
It wasn't just about the treasure. That cross belongs to my family. It's important to me. And I still haven't lost it.
Better off keeping what you got than search for something you ain't gonna find. Did daddy ever teach you nothing? Sunken treasure. You got the real treasure in your hand and you just let it go.
Okay, but what about you? Huh? You had a job, on a boat, a life, I'm sure, before all of this. You gave it all up to scrounge for berries in the jungle. Just saying.
What I had wasn't better than this. Can't say the same now, can you?
You ready?
Yeah.
All right, today's the day. All right, remember, watch your shadow, all right? They see that, they're gone.
All right.
All right, here we go. Just like in practice, right?
Fight to the death?
I would look both ways before crossing the street.
Yeah, my bad. My bad.
Your turn, Chief.
All right, Key. Truth or dare?
Truth.
All right. If you could go home to your parents' house on figure eight this instant, would you do it?
No chance.
Seconded. No chance.
It's a no chance.
The shower is tempting, though.
Cool. I can use a fast shower right now.
JJ, truth or dare?
I mean, do you even need to ask?
Big jump? Nobody's done it yet. Dare.